guys, for this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make 3 different DIY Valentine's Day treats, which are very fast and simple to make, not to mention very delicious. You can make these for your friends for Valentine's Day, or that special someone, or even if you don't have a special someone, that's okay, no worries, you can just make them for yourself like I did. Also, before I get into the video, I wanted to make sure that you guys know that there will be more videos coming on my channel soon, so make sure you stay tuned for those. I'm currently in the process of making a music video with a few of my friends for a competition that I'm entering, which is due in a few weeks, so hopefully I make the deadline, because as of right now, I'm only like halfway through, I barely started. Hopefully I make it through the deadline, and hopefully I can pull out a win, because that would be awesome. So yeah, so make sure you guys are staying tuned for my videos on my channel. But as of right now, I'm going to show you guys how to make these quick and easy DIY Valentine's Day treats right now. The first thing I'm going to show you guys how to make is the chocolate strawberry hearts, which is my personal favorite. You are going to need a bowl of strawberries, dark or white chocolate, whatever you prefer, toothpicks, and icing or gel. Okay, so first start off by washing your strawberries and cutting off the stem. Now it's time to cut the strawberries in half. Once you put the two halves together, you may need to cut a small portion of the strawberry off to make the heart shape. Then when you're ready, go ahead and poke a toothpick through the strawberries to hold them together. Then go ahead and melt your dark chocolate and pour it into a bowl. So the first 2 strawberries that I covered below turned out a little more messier than I thought, so I figured if you start by putting the chocolate on the top of the strawberry and working your way down, it works out a lot better. Learn from my mistakes. Once they have finally hardened, you can take your icing or gel and draw on the strawberry however you'd like. Now it's time for my favorite part, adding the sprinkles. I had a lot to clean up after this video, let me just tell you. And now you are finished and they should look like hearts. Now, if you don't want to eat these yourself, which I don't know why you wouldn't, you can give these to your Valentine as a gift. Trust me, you'll steal their heart. Haha, get it? Okay, I guess not. Alright, next up are the brownie mixed truffles. You're going to need a pre-made brownie. I decided to bake mine myself. And once again, melted chocolate. Alright, so first make sure you wash your hands, and then you can take pieces off of the brownie and roll them into little balls. The size is up to you. But it ain't love. What we got is straight overdue. Go find somebody new. You can buy me diamond earrings and put a smell on your collar, so bye. Now go ahead and take your brownie balls and put them into the melted chocolate. Make sure you cover it all over. Do you think I'm dumb? I might be young.
Before they completely dry, you can add sprinkles because it makes them look cute and Valentine-y. And if you want, you can also put them on sticks. And like I did with the strawberries, you can put them into a cute Valentine's Day box and give them away to a special someone. And if you don't have a Valentine this year, don't worry, you can make them for yourself. I mean, honestly, that's what I did. You can write whatever you want on your Valentine's Day box, but I just decided to write Happy Valentine's Day. And for the final treat for Valentine's Day, I saved the easiest for last. It's a Cupid float. All you're going to need is vanilla ice cream and cherry 7-Up. That's it. Go ahead and scoop at least 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream into your glass. Then you can pour the cherry 7-Up in, and that's it, you're all finished. This is definitely the easiest and fastest to make, and of course, delicious. I hope you all enjoyed this video and decide to try out some of these treats at home. A backless dream.